There are so many highlights as a part of this role. But then the biggest highlight has been with the conference last year, Igniting Possibilities, and seeing the work that creative spaces are doing and the celebration, and realising how powerful is the network within Aotearoa. I wouldn't be in this role if I didn't believe in the value of the creative spaces and the work that they do with some of our most marginalised people in our society. How important it is that there are spaces within the motu who are providing creative, beautiful spaces for people to be able to explore their work. How important it is for wellbeing, for community, and for expression. Theatre, performance. I used to do a lot of improv in Melbourne, and I just love watching people on the stage. It just gives you something that is so overwhelmingly powerful when it can just inhabit you as well as an audience member.